PM Narendra Modi asks UN member states to join coalition for disaster resilient infrastructure. PM Narendra Modi said time for talk over, acts now on climate change. Trump said to Imran Khan willing to mediate on Kashmir issue if both countries agree. India reasserts position on J&K, says just hold on for PM Trump meet. Fuel prices shoot up for 8th straight day, petrol crosses Rs 74 mark in Delhi. 2 killed, 5 injured after blast in Amritsar, CM Amrinder orders probe. Helicopter crash lands in Kedarnath, all 6 passengers safe. Yogi Adityanath announced that doctors graduating from government medical colleges in UP will have to work in villages. Government aims to sell Air India and other firms by March 2020, says official. Indian women cricket team gear up for T20I face-off versus South Africa.